Oh!
Could you believe these horrible scenes of catastrophic failures caught on camera? From the accident occurred in Taşdelen, Istanbul, when a truck attempting to reverse into its lane, to a car in Buenos Aires, Argentina, was accessing the General Paz Highway in the capital with a drift velocity of 170 km/h. Or a car in Thailand crashed into a central barrier and flew into the air on a motorway in a shocking incident. Thank you for being with us today. We hope this video has offered valuable insights. Taşdelen, located in Istanbul, Turkey, is known for its natural beauty and green spaces.
Sen ne yapıyorsun? Amacın ne yani?
The accident occurred in Taşdelen, Istanbul, when a truck attempting to reverse into its lane and take a shortcut caused the collision. The young people recording the incident were visibly surprised, while the audience was astonished by the driver's choice to make such a maneuver on the highway. Although fortunately no lives were lost, three vehicles suffered material damage as a result of the accident.
Abicim, buradan dönülür mü ya?
Jurupa Valley, located in Riverside County, California, is known for its suburban and rural atmosphere, as well as its equestrian culture. A recent incident in Jurupa Valley, California, demonstrated that when a car clashes with a garage door, it emerges as the victor, but at a steep cost. In a peculiar turn of events, a driver propelled their vehicle over a pickup truck and into a residence on April 4, 2024. Fortunately, nobody else sustained injuries in the collision. Nonetheless, for the residents of the house, the crash surely served as an abrupt and unsettling wake-up call. Stafford is known as a historic market town located in Staffordshire, England. The aftermath of a crash on the M6 caused a backup of 7 miles and delays of over an hour.
Oh, for goodness sake.
These things come off.
A truck lost one of its axles in the southbound lane, resulting in significant damage to the road surface and barrier.
Oh, and this will
hold us up forever.
At this time, only one lane is open, and drivers have been cautioned to allow extra time for their journeys due to the heavy traffic. Keep an eye out for more heartfelt content and insightful perspectives in the future. Iowa, a state in the Midwestern United States, is known as the Hawkeye State on January 21, 2015. Highway I-74 in Iowa, USA witnessed a multi-vehicle collision. A speeding SUV, identified as the Lexus LX570, collided with a white Chevrolet Malibu, propelling it into oncoming traffic and triggering a series of subsequent collisions. In total, 5 vehicles were involved in the accident. Buenos Aires, the capital of Argentina, is often referred to as the Paris of South America due to its European-style architecture, vibrant cultural scene, and cosmopolitan atmosphere. Last Friday, July 27th, a car in Buenos Aires, Argentina, was accessing the General Paz Highway in the capital with a drift velocity of 170 km/h. Suddenly, the car broke through the protective barriers and plummeted from a significant height in a near vertical trajectory. The driver, a 19-year-old passenger in the vehicle, was involved in the accident. Southwest China is known for its diverse ethnic cultures, stunning landscapes, and rich history. 5 individuals miraculously survived a severe car accident in Southwest China thanks to the presence of 5 anti-collision barrels. Footage from surveillance cameras shows a black car heading directly towards the guardrails before ultimately being propelled into the air. The Guangzhou-Zhuhai Highway, also known as the Guangzhou Highway, is a key transportation route in southern China. An automobile driver in China experienced a mechanical issue with his vehicle. The jack wedged against the truck's wheel, causing it to collide with another vehicle, sending it over the barrier and beneath the bridge. This occurrence took place on the Guangzhou Zhuhai Highway. All occupants of the vehicles, one in the truck and four in the car that toppled from the bridge, were observed wearing seatbelts. If you enjoyed it, your support with likes and subscriptions would mean a lot to us. The Western Cape, a province in South Africa, is known for its stunning natural landscapes, vibrant cities, and rich cultural heritage. Severe storm winds in South Africa wreaked havoc in several regions of the Western Cape over 8 April 2024. Trees were uprooted, branches posed threats to buildings, and roofs were torn off. The N1 highway near Huguenot Tunnel, about 40 miles east of Cape Town, saw two particularly startling incidents. One of them, captured on video, depicts a truck trailer being blown off the bridge as drivers struggled against the powerful gusts. Brooksville, located in Florida, is known for its historical significance, scenic landscapes, and outdoor recreational opportunities. The man was driving at a high speed heading west on Fulton Avenue, slightly above Fox Sparrow Avenue, around noon when he lost control of the vehicle while navigating a curve in the road, causing the car to become airborne. The vehicle initially collided with a tree, which exhibited noticeable damage about 15 to 20 feet up the trunk. Afterwards, the car rotated in the air before crashing into the house, resulting in significant damage. The Place Charles de Gaulle, historically known as the Place de l'Étoile, is a large road junction in Paris, France. A pedestrian was hit by a vehicle that fell from the second floor due to a worker accidentally stepping on the accelerator instead of the brakes. As a result, the van was propelled from the scene and plummeted from the second story. The overwhelming sight left all present deeply disturbed by the enormity of the tragedy they had witnessed. Lyon, France, is known as the gastronomic capital of France. On July 14th, a driver on the A42 motorway to Lyon, France, appears to have dozed off at the wheel and veered into the wheels of a trailer truck. We genuinely appreciate your time and engagement, and we're excited to reconnect with you in our next video. Until then, take care and have a wonderful day. The M5 highway in Russia, passing through Chelyabinsk, is commonly known as the Ural Federal Highway. In Russia, specifically in the Chelyabinsk region along the M5 highway, a Volvo truck driver encountered a critical situation when they realized their brakes had failed while descending a slope. A mass collision took place when cars continuously crashed into each other. It seems that a truck unfortunately fell off the bridge. This incident highlights the dangers and challenges faced by drivers on highways, emphasizing the importance of vehicle maintenance. Texas, known as the Lone Star State, symbolizes independence and pride, rooted in its history as a former republic. We often overlook the ordinary aspects of our lives as we go about our daily routines in our vehicles. It's easy to forget the value of simply being alive until an out-of-control cement mixer collides head-on with a Toyota Sienna. The terrifying experience is downright petrifying. If you found it helpful, showing your support through likes and subscriptions would be greatly appreciated. California, often referred to as the Golden State, is renowned for its diverse landscapes, vibrant culture, and significant economic and cultural influence. A video captured the moment a large semi-truck failed to negotiate a tight corner, resulting in a dramatic overturn and the spilling of debris across the intersection.
Oh!
The footage shows the semi-truck speeding down the street in a rush to catch the changing traffic light. As it attempts to negotiate the corner, the left side tires lift off the ground, causing the truck to tip over. Subsequently, the contents of the truck spill out, creating a messy scene. Romford, England, is a town located in the northeastern part of Greater London, is known for its vibrant atmosphere, diverse community, and strong sense of local identity. A dramatic video has surfaced showing the moment a truck overturned on the M11 highway on January 8, 2023 after negotiating a turn too quickly. A motorist driving from Romford to Bishop Stortford on Wednesday captured footage of a truck abruptly toppling onto its side, narrowly avoiding other vehicles. The truck made contact with the right side safety barrier before skidding across both lanes of the M11 and colliding with the central reservation. In the video, the toppled neutral van can be seen surrounded by wreckage from the accident. Milwaukee is a city in Wisconsin known for its well-developed highway system, which includes Interstate 94, Interstate 43, and several state highways. Dramatic footage captured an intense crash on a Milwaukee highway as a semi-truck collided with a tow truck, causing the semi-truck to flip over and block the entire roadway. All those involved in the crash received treatment for non-life-threatening injuries. Bastrop is a city in Texas, USA, known as the heart of the Lost Pines. A lorry collided with a school bus on a highway in Bastrop near Austin, Texas on a wet 26th October 2018 morning at approximately 8 a.m. The bus, painted in yellow, was exiting a gas station when the truck struck its side. CCTV footage captured the bus entering the road and then spinning as it was struck from the left-hand side by the 18-wheeler. An eyewitness, who was on his way to work at the time of the accident, immediately sprang into action to assist the students and the lorry driver. Orange County, located in Southern California, is often referred to as the OC, is widely recognized due to the popular television drama series of the same name that aired from 2003 to 2007, showcasing the affluent coastal lifestyle and culture of the region. An in-car camera captured the terrifying moment when an oncoming big rig crashed through a center divider on the 91 freeway in Orange County. The incident occurred at about 10:30 a.m. on January 17, 2024 near the Lakeview Avenue exit in Anaheim. The big rig, traveling eastbound, overturned and collided with the concrete divider during rainy and wet road conditions. The driver crossed lanes, collided with another vehicle and struck the divider, causing concrete pieces to scatter and hit vehicles. Fortunately, no serious harm was reported. You're holding on, trying to forget them all. Texas is often referred to as the Lone Star State, originates from the single star on the state flag, symbolizing the independent spirit and pride of Texas as a former independent republic before joining the United States. After overtaking a lorry on the opposite lane, a silver Jeep collided with the crash barrier. The lorry then veered to avoid the Jeep and into the oncoming path of the red Kia, resulting in a head-on collision and pushing the Kia into the crash barrier. Fortunately, no one was harmed. California is often referred to as the Golden State, reflects the state's historical association with the California Gold Rush of the mid-19th century. Newly released surveillance video captures a speeding Chevy Camaro crashing into cars at a red light in California, causing a massive explosion. The incident occurred as the Camaro, evading sheriff's deputies at speeds reaching 100 mph, collided at McKinley and Cedar Avenues around 11 p.m. Another vehicle, reportedly attempting to intercept the Camaro, was also present at the intersection. The collision involved at least 7 vehicles, triggering fires in 5 of them. If you haven't subscribed yet, we warmly invite you to join our community. Fort Myers, Florida, is often known as the City of Palms, originates from its beautiful royal palm-lined streets that contribute to its scenic beauty and tropical ambience. Footage of a crash on DC 20th, 2022 depicted a truck being involved in an accident, veering towards the edge of the bridge and then plunging over it. A vehicle was seen overturning and going over the side of the Caloosahatchee Bridge in Fort Myers. The video showed paramedics administering CPR to the individual, and their current condition remains unknown. Indonesia is the 4th most populous country in the world, with over 270 million people. It is known for its cultural diversity, with hundreds of ethnic groups and languages spoken across the archipelago. In Indonesia, a dramatic incident unfolded as a truck burst into flames following a breakdown on a railway crossing and subsequent collision with a high-speed train. The Brantas train, en route to Blitar in East Java, crashed in Semarang City on 20th July 2023 evening. The truck was dragged along the tracks before colliding with a bridge, creating a massive fireball and surrounding the wreckage with pools of fire and sparks. Remarkably, all passengers survived the ordeal. Riqui Noa is a commune and town located in the Cachapoal province of the O'Higgins region in Chile. Startling video footage depicts an HGV slowly maneuvering across the track in Riqui Noa, Chile, when suddenly a passenger train collides with it at full speed, shattering the vehicle into fragments. Smoke visibly emanates from the train's engine as the remnants of the truck sprawl across the surroundings. The factors leading to the accident will be scrutinized by the responsible unit. New York State is the 4th most populous state in the United States, with over 19 million residents as of the latest estimates. A security camera captured a dramatic scene of an off-duty police officer rescuing an unconscious driver from a car crash at a petrol station. The officer then hurried back to the burning wreckage, pulled the unresponsive driver from the vehicle, and dragged him to safety. Reports indicate the driver suffered from diabetic shock while driving. Sunja has a relatively small population, typical of many rural settlements in Ingushetia. In a spine-chilling moment, a man quickly runs to safety as a leak at a Russian petrol station ignites into a massive fireball. The incident, captured on CCTV, unfolded in the town of Sunja in northern Ingushetia. Two individuals are shown walking hand in hand when they notice the fireball and swiftly flee the scene. They continually glance back as others join them in their attempt to escape the engulfing flames. The fireball is reported to have erupted during the distribution of liquefied petroleum gas. If you enjoyed it, your support through likes and subscriptions would mean a lot to us. New Hampshire is a state located in the New England region of the northeastern United States. On Tuesday, January 22, 2019, in the vicinity of Dublin in the state of New Hampshire, USA, a Jeep traveling in the opposite direction collided with a truck, resulting in a severe impact and a dramatic explosion. The three drivers who witnessed the incident quickly intervened to extinguish the flames and rescue the trapped Jeep driver.
A controlled collapse of the three cooling towers that supported Paradise Coal Plant in Kentucky. The coal plant served the valley for 59 years and was retired in 2020.
Fairfax County, Virginia is known for its affluent suburbs, high standard of living, and proximity to Washington, D.C. A 17-year-old in a 2018 BMW M3 was pulled over for speeding at 120 mph in a 50 mph zone, aged bone. During the traffic stop in Fairfax County, Virginia on May 1, 2023, the driver lost control and veered towards the median, captured on the police cruiser's dashcam. The officer can be seen conducting the traffic stop as the speeding BMW moves in the left side of the frame, unmistakably exceeding the speed limit, causing a strong collision. Fortunately, no one was affected. Stay tuned for more sincere content and insightful perspectives in the upcoming days. Glendale is a city in Los Angeles County, California, known for its vibrant community, diverse population, and thriving economy. A graphic head-on collision in Glendale is recorded by surveillance cameras. The incident occurred at Elm Avenue and Glen Oaks Boulevard at approximately 8:30 p.m. on January 3, 2024. Video footage depicted the moment when a black BMW, traveling westbound, lost control and collided with the center divider before crashing into a white Honda traveling eastbound. The collision resulted in harm to a passenger in the Honda. In an amazing turn of events, no harm was reported when powerful winds caused a truck to topple onto a highway patrol car in Wyoming, USA. Due to wind speeds reaching up to 90 miles per hour, large trucks had been advised to steer clear of the road. Fortunately, no one was inside the car at the time of the incident, and the truck driver and passenger emerged unscathed. The entire event was captured on camera from inside a police car. Wisconsin, located in the north-central United States, is known as the Badger State. On 13th January 2021, a truck in Wisconsin toppled over and slid across a highway after hitting a bridge near the Miller Park interchange in Milwaukee. Following cars honked to alert the driver that the truck's bed was still up, making it impossible to pass under an upcoming bridge. The impact caused the truck to veer, spin out of control, and eventually topple over on its side. Montreal, Canada, is renowned as the cultural capital of the country, celebrated for its vibrant art scene, multiculturalism, and rich history. On December 6, 2016, slippery roads in Montreal, Canada led to a multiple vehicle collision involving cars, a police vehicle, two buses, a truck, and a snowplow due to snow and ice conditions.
Hey! Guys!
Sacramento is renowned for its historic significance, particularly during the California Gold Rush. The large truck was driving on the 5 freeway in Sacramento when it collided with the rear of a dark-colored sedan. This triggered a series of events involving over 6 vehicles as it swiftly progressed down the freeway at a high speed. Westwood, Massachusetts is known for its suburban charm, excellent schools, and family-friendly community. Surveillance video captured the moment a delivery truck collided with a bridge in Westwood, Massachusetts. Such incidents underscore the importance of vehicle height restrictions and driver awareness when navigating under bridges and overpasses to prevent accidents and ensure road safety. Owatonna, a city in Minnesota, is known as the heart of southern Minnesota, reflects its central location within the region and its role as a hub for commerce, industry, and community in southern Minnesota. Traffic cameras recorded a dramatic collision between a car and a semi-truck on eastbound Huey. Just east of Owatonna, shortly after 5:30 a.m., following the impact, the car ignited and the semi-truck veered into the ditch. It is anticipated that cleanup efforts will continue for several hours. Both drivers were taken to a nearby hospital for treatment. 8. Springfield, VA is often known as a bustling suburban community located just outside of Washington, D.C. A dashcam video captured the entire sequence of events. The driver of a white SUV, possibly nodding off, gradually drifting into the lane until it collided with a Costco 18-wheeler truck on Interstate 95 South in Springfield, VA. So, the collision occurred due to the SUV's slow merging, leading to the impactful encounter with the larger truck. Highway 50 is known as the loneliest road in America, originated from a 1986 Life magazine feature that described the highway as desolate and remote, particularly through the stretches in Nevada.
When Ram ran, it was like watching a hunting hound speed after a deer, all proud new muscles and flowing strength. When Issa ran, it was like watching a deer flee, all easy grace and surprising sweep. Kit running like a milk.
On the morning of June 8th, 2021, along Highway 50, a dash cam captured a significant incident involving a private ambulance and a truck. The footage showed the ambulance's approach as it unexpectedly collided with the truck, illustrating the sudden and dramatic nature of the accident.
He made it to Round's body and to full speed before he had a shot.
Northline Road in Taylor, Michigan is known for its bustling commercial activity and as a vital thoroughfare connecting various neighborhoods and businesses within the city. On May 30, 2019, a devastating accident took place at the busy intersection of Telegraph and Northline Roads in Taylor, causing harm to both a man and a woman. This collision, involving a semi-truck and a car, exemplifies the detrimental impact of accidents at this bustling junction. Stick around until the end, we have something special just for you. Sutter County, located in Northern California, is often referred to as the peach capital of California. A terrifying crash was captured on a dash camera in Sutter County on July 28, 2023 afternoon. The collision occurred at a red light at the junction of Acacia Avenue and Highway 20 while the witness observed the events unfold. As the traffic lights changed, a truck traveling on Acacia Avenue pulled out onto Highway 20. Despite having the right of way with a green light and initiating a turn towards Yuba City, the truck was broadsided by an oncoming semi-truck on Highway 20. Mount Pleasant, South Carolina, is often referred to as the sweetgrass basket capital, pays homage to the traditional art of sweetgrass basket weaving practiced by the local Gullah community. When strong winds recently knocked over a truck container from a bridge in Mount Pleasant, South Carolina, it collided with a police cruiser. Fortunately, the officer in the cruiser escaped unharmed.
Oh, oh!
Glendale, located in Southern California, is often known as the Jewel City. On Jan 2nd, 2024, a fatal head-on collision occurred in Glendale. The incident was captured on surveillance video, revealing the sudden and tragic nature of the collision. Two cars were seriously damaged after the collision. Emergency responders rushed to the scene to assist, and investigations are underway to determine the cause of the accident. In December 2019, Mark Antony's opulent yacht, the Andiamo, became engulfed in flames while docked at Miami's Island Gardens Marina. The multi-million dollar vessel faced substantial damage as the fire raged, drawing attention and concern. Thankfully, no injuries were reported during the incident, yet the blaze caused a considerable amount of destruction to the luxurious yacht. Never forget to prioritize safety protocols and regular maintenance to prevent such incidents. Do you know Lulu? It was a cargo ship that tragically sank off the coast of Dubai in April 2013. The vessel, which was transporting goods between Dubai and Iran, encountered rough seas and adverse weather conditions. This led to the ship's distress and subsequent sinking. The incident drew attention to safety concerns in the shipping industry and prompted investigations into the circumstances surrounding the sinking. Join us as we witness the power of preparedness. the importance of caution, and the sheer determination it takes to stay safe on the water. Don't miss this thrilling reminder of the critical role water safety plays in our daily lives. Muntin Lupa has a population of over 500,000 residents, making it one of the more populous cities in Metro Manila. On November 21st, 2020 morning, a steel girder collapsed from a section of the ongoing Skyway project onto vehicles traveling along the East Service Road in Muntin Lupa City. The incident occurred at 8:50 a.m. in Barangay Cupang, Muntin Lupa City, when a crane toppled over and the girder, which was bridging the two pillars of the northbound Skyway Extension project, crashed down onto the vehicles below. The casualties included 3 cars and 2 motorcycles. Karaganda, located in Kazakhstan, is one of the largest cities in the country and serves as the capital of the Karaganda region. On the morning of April 6, 2012, at 10:50 a.m. local time, a tragic incident unfolded in the city of Karaganda, Kazakhstan.
Ужас! Ужас!
The 4 sections of a 5-story residential building located in the Basoba complex on Respublika Avenue collapsed. This event led to significant destruction. Bioglu is a vibrant district located on the European side of Istanbul, Turkey. A landslide occurred in Bioglu, Istanbul after heavy rain. The evacuated apartment collapsed due to a slide on the ground. The new image of the incident has emerged. The collapse that occurred in the retaining wall before the building collapsed was also recorded second by second. With over 1.4 billion people, China is the most populous country in the world. House collapsed on a busy road, China. A house collapsed onto a busy road in China's Guizhou province due to a sudden landslide. Fortunately, the driver of the car noticed that the structure was leaning and stopped the car, thus preventing a disaster. Stay tuned for more heartfelt content and insightful perspectives in the days ahead. Magdeburg is one of the oldest cities in Germany, with a history dating back over 1,200 years. In Magdeburg, Germany, a team of workers undertook a challenging demolition task dismantling a 70-meter wind turbine. The team meticulously carved small triangular incisions into the tower before initiating a controlled explosion, causing the tower, which may seem solid but is actually hollow and steel-made, to collapse in a carefully executed arc and avoid damage to surrounding turbines. China is known for having an extensive and advanced highway system that plays a crucial role in its transportation infrastructure. On a Chinese highway on November 6, 2015, the driver of a flaming truck inside a tunnel opted to drive the vehicle through to the other side, aiming to enhance the safety of fellow motorists. This brave maneuver depicted the truck accelerating out of the tunnel, leaving a fiery trail behind. If you found it enjoyable, we would be grateful for your support in liking and subscribing to our channel. The Tuas Tunnel is a major infrastructure project in Singapore aimed at improving transportation connectivity. A man narrowly escaped a tragic incident in the Tuas Tunnel on Wednesday afternoon, April 19th, when a tractor trailer collided with his car on April 21st, 2017. The video captures the terrifying moment as the trailer swerves dangerously close to his car before the footage abruptly ends. I cringed while witnessing that scene. Overspeeding is a serious traffic violation that poses significant risks to road safety. Footage from the Greater Columbus Convention Center shows a 2020 Tesla Model S crashing through an exterior wall. The driver had run a red light and was traveling at approximately 70 miles per hour. The convention center was reportedly holding multiple events at the time of the incident, but fortunately, no one inside the building sustained any injuries. Slovakia, officially known as the Slovak Republic, is a landlocked country located in Central Europe. A motorist experienced an astonishingly fortunate escape when his vehicle collided with a ramp leading to a road tunnel, propelling it into the air. This remarkable incident was captured by security cameras near the Boric Tunnel in the vicinity of Poprad, located in northeastern Slovakia. The BMW grazes a protruding ramp alongside the road and ascends 23 feet into the air, subsequently making contact with the tunnel's roof. The car then undergoes a mid-air rotation before landing on its side back onto the roadway and skidding along the asphalt. On a fateful Tuesday near Cameron, Texas, a truck collided with a train, resulting in a catastrophic accident that led to a fiery explosion. The collision sent shockwaves through the area as flames erupted and thick smoke billowed into the sky. Thank God there were no injuries from the crash. Wanzhou District, formerly known as Wangxian, is a district located in the eastern part of Chongqing Municipality in southwestern China. An intense argument between a passenger and a bus driver led to a tragic accident that affected more than a dozen individuals in southwest China's Chongqing Municipality on Oxi, 28, 2018. The bus crossed onto the opposite side of the road, colliding with an incoming car, and subsequently crashed through roadside barriers, hurtling off a bridge in Wanzhou district of Chongqing. The driver of the car that was struck by the bus reportedly suffered some hurts. Your input is invaluable, and we are eager to hear your reflections on the stirring moments and how they left an impact on you. Six individuals sustained entangled in Los Angeles following a devastating multi-vehicle collision during the early hours of 10th March 2016. The incident took place in Hollywood as the morning rush hour traffic commenced at approximately 6 a.m. The authorities are currently investigating the crash. The port of Barcelona, also known as Port Vell, is one of the largest and busiest ports in the Mediterranean and Europe. A massive crane plunged to the ground at the port of Barcelona after being struck by an out-of-control ferry. The ferry, named Excellent and operated by the Italian company Grandi Navi Veloci, was carrying 420 passengers when it collided with the crane due to strong winds pushing it off course. The impact triggered a fire, prompting firefighters to evacuate the area. Fortunately, authorities confirmed that there were no hurts. Working in locations like construction sites always involves hazards. In one such site, a frightening incident occurred when a dozen 2x4s suddenly plummeted from the top floor of the building. Upon noticing the danger, the workers quickly fled the scene. Unfortunately, one worker ran directly into a board descending at great speed, highlighting the imperative need for helmets at construction sites. Busan Port is the largest and busiest port in South Korea, serving as a vital gateway for international trade and maritime transportation. AK Line managed container ship experienced a significant collision with a container crane while leaving the Pusan Newport International Terminal, resulting in the collapse of the structure onto the ship's stern. Stick around until the end for an exclusive surprise that we have meticulously prepared for you. Workers in China represent a diverse and multifaceted workforce that plays a crucial role in the country's economy and global manufacturing industry. On 15th October 2020, construction workers in China narrowly avoided a disaster when an excavator being lifted by a crane slipped and fell down a ventilation shaft. According to a witness, the incorrect positioning of the rope slings used to lift the Doosan excavator led to the machine slipping down the shaft. The port of Kaohsiung is the largest seaport in Taiwan and one of the busiest ports in the world. On June 3rd, a video circulated on social media in Taiwan showing a large container crane collapsing at the port of Kaohsiung. The collapse occurred at the container yard Yangming Marine Transport Corp. when the container ship collided into the crane, causing it to fall onto the dock, leading to dramatic scenes of falling containers and debris. Grand Turk holds great historical significance as the location where Christopher Columbus made his first landfall in the New World. During his 1492 voyage, on Thursday, 26th May, 2022, a Carnival cruise ship at the dock in Grand Turk was consumed by smoke and flames. The ship had departed from Florida on Monday for a five-day cruise before reaching the Turks and Caicos. A fire broke out in the funnel of the ship, where the exhaust is usually located. The emergency response team of Carnival Freedom promptly sprang into action and managed to put out the fire inside the ship's funnel. Thankfully, all guests and crew members are unharmed. The dismantling of the blast furnace at British Steel is scheduled for November 23, 2022. The collapse and violent explosion of the red car blast furnace resulted from the impact, with horrifying scenes recorded from multiple angles.
Thank you for watching the video. If you feel it's good, please feel free to click the subscribe button to receive more interesting videos. See ya.